Hi, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Nao Nails. I'm going to show you how to apply a sculpting form ready for gel application or acrylic application. So I'm going to dehydrate the nail now with the nail prep dehydration. You don't need to overload it, just let it disperse over the nail. Then we're going to use the acid-free primer. You see how it disperses? Just quickly like that. You don't need to put it on the skin or anywhere else, just directly onto the nail. Now we're going to apply the sculpting form. Peel it off your backing. Take the centre tab. Pop it there, it's going to give you extra support. It's going to double the thickness of this form. And we're going to roll it in between the fingers just to give you a curve here, so that'll connect onto the finger a lot easier. Hold the back tabs. You're just going to slide that right up and make sure it meets the sides, make sure it's straight. Once it's straight, you can start to secure and fit the form properly. So first of all, I'm going to close these tabs underneath. I go to the front end and then the middle. Still checking the form. I like to run my fingers up and down the finger just to, so I know it's fully secure and the curves are equal. Because sometimes I can feel it a little bit better than you can see sometimes. So that's nice and straight. And it's all connected here, it goes right up to the side walls. So you're ready for your acrylic application.